They are on their way home. He tells his wife that it's time to go back to the third half. He made games for them. They have to be home as well. They are on a concert, which is today at night. Finally, they arrive at the house. Their parents are waiting for them. The history begins with late at heavy rain falling, an active volcan spewing ash and slickly incandescent material. Artisan, it's a bad day, Professor. We will never reach our destination. Rain falling, and an active volcano, as if it were going to erupt. Teacher, we will reach our destination, little and no squirrel. Artisan, I hope so, Professor. come. I cannot cancel the concert, which I promised my fan. Teacher, come on. They continued with the trip to get to the House of Hope. They continued with the trip. To the House of Home, Junior and his parents. At Gustavo and Angela Junior's house, they are preparing the food for the big Artignana concert that night. Howl Jr. This will be fantastic. Will come with new friends at Gustavo and his brother's house. They are helping the old Hila and Joe with the food. That's enough for No, no pain, no gain. Christopher Robin and his friends from the scene agreed would arrive at Gustavo's house. Christopher Robin and his friends went to their house to help them with food. Christopher Robin and his friends went to their room where they dressed as waiters with an elegant black suit. Gustavo, they look elegant, Christopher Robin. My parents will say the same. Christopher and his friends come downstairs. Their parents saw Christopher Robin and they told them, Mr. Orfeo and Mrs. Elena, they look elegant. Christopher Robin, thank you, Mr. Orfeo and Mrs. Elena. At Howl Jr.'s house, the food is ready and they tell him parents. Howl Jr., we already have everything ready, Mom. We just have to wait for her to arrive. Finally, Squirrel arrived and she said, Ardiana, Professor, we finally arrived at our destination. The weather was now an obstacle. When they arrived, the evening home concert began in heavy rain, accompanied by a strong electrical storm. A strong queen. Here's a flashback where she is playing her violin, and her teacher is evaluating her. All the guests and the wizard are watching and listening to her beautiful music. Christopher Robin and his friends are taking ordered of the West. One of the West ordered cooking sauce with biscuits, chicken with vegetables, bacon, beans, strawberry water, and a strawberry salad with cream. Another of West ordered a veget stick with lettuce, lemon water, apples with cream, and dogfish. The concert lasted a long time. It starts at 8 p.m. and ends at 12 a.m. For Howl Jr., it was wonderful, as for everyone. Leonardo painting a great piece of art that concert. He would later show it to them. When he painted that picture, they only said, Leonardo did art. I'll go in. Governor.